case of King Soopers. Active shooter inside. We got people down. He went in the store. Oh my God. Guys, we got people down inside King Soopers. Look, there's... Holy shit.
America the good, America the great. Goddamn bless this motherfucking country. It's so full of hate and murderous things. I guess our environment truly stings. This is the only first world country with the population comprised of poor babies. We win the race, we won the war. Our government is sucking us sour and sore. Our mental health system is inequipped to deal with the illness. We have fits. We buy guns and AKs and tanks and bombs. Like that'll fix the qualms in our heads. And the story is this: no health care unless you sacrifice yourself, so, so. And the story is this: no money unless you're willing to sacrifice your morals. Every single Fortune 500 company, local business, it doesn't make a difference to me. Been with both and I still get treated like shit. When these upper management hoes get a big fat dick, it's like a pig out in the streets telling me what I need to eat and to breathe. I don't think that my peers see our skin is too light to feel any racial minority majority vote size. The Congress and Senate and House is comfortable snorting their white drugs and their hookers. They got their stocks, they got their books and their ledgers. And God forbid our culture comes by. God forbid we speak out and say that. God forbid we wanna eat the rich. I wanna eat the rich. Where's Biden? Give me his fucking dick. And we know that Trump laid out a history that's really hard to follow. Intentionally racist, I'm aroused, and everybody's browning. Looking at the peers like, who's fucking clowning? All of the time I see inequality in the female suit. My titties, my booty, I guess it's okay, it's a competition only. It'd be better if we worked together. That's the only reason we're alive as a species. Historically speaking, we work together in love and community. We're failing, we're failing.